Hey guys, here's a quick tutorial for running vanilla Minecraft RTX on a GTX graphics card. The shaders and resource pack are fully working in version 1.16.4 without any bugs. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments section below and enjoy. Okay, so the first step will be to install Optifine. I have left the link in the description below. You will then want to click and download version 1.16.4. Once you have downloaded the file, open it and the launcher should automatically locate your game folder. Just click install. Next, open the Minecraft launcher and check if Optifine is installed by clicking the drop-down menu on the bottom left and selecting Optifine 1.16.4 and running the game. Once it's open, you should see Optifine installed on the bottom left. You will then want to download the BSL shaders pack by opening the link and clicking download, then drag and drop the file to your desktop. Next, download the Unity resource pack by opening the final link and clicking download. Drag and drop the file into your desktop. Now go back to the game, go to Options, Video Settings, Shaders, and select the Shaders folder at the bottom left. This should then open the Shaders pack folder. Just drag and drop the BSL zip file into the folder. Then go back into the game and BSL should appear. Select it and let the game load. Next, to enable reflections, go to shader options on the bottom right, go to visual and click on the advanced materials to enable them. I also recommend going to post-process settings, disabling bloom and vignette and changing anti-aliasing to TAA. Then click Done, go back to the main menu, go to Options, then Resource Packs, and then open the Resource Pack folder. Then just drag and drop the Unity zip file into the Resource Pack folder. Next, open up the game, and the Unity Resource Pack should appear. Click on the arrow to select it, and click Done. Now check to see if the shaders have been installed by opening a world or server. That's all. Thanks for watching.